sight is the main sense in which a person relates to the context of living. As individuals in society, every day we educate ourselves to see as much as possible. Most of the information we receive comes to us through this sense. Everything that we create as architects is linked to this very little detail, sight. As a surgeon cannot be a surgeon without his hand, an architect cannot be an architect without his eyes. To live, an architect must first of all to see. But what means, in fact, seeing?
So hard, out the box. Can we pick up the pace? Turn it up. To be in a chair. I wanna start a revolution. A type of personal solution. We all have got our own pollution. It's all about the execution. You got something to say, your hands are tall. Open your mouth, open it wide. Let the freedom begin. You get on the floor, just let it drop. Don't it feel good, don't it feel hot. Feel the fire within. I wanna see you strut, strut, strut. Come on, rock for me. Strut, strut, strut. I don't wanna be. Everybody's looking for some love, but they don't know how to let it all hang out. And that's why they're solo, solo, solo. Don't wanna be solo, solo, solo. Don't wanna be solo. We're a complicated nation. And now we're in the situation. Let's take a make-believe vacation and get ourselves some validation. You got something to say, your hands are tight. And open your mouth, open it up. Let the freedom begin. Get on the floor, just let it drop. Don't it feel good, don't it feel hot. But feel that fire within. I wanna see you stress. Come on, walk for me. Strut, strut, strut. How you wanna be? Everybody's looking for some love, but they don't know how to let it all hang out. And that's why they're solo, solo, solo. Don't wanna be solo, solo, solo. Don't wanna be solo.
I'll be your mirror, John.
Architecture means a state of mind, a living with all of our being, a fact that requires to be fully felt. I do believe that architecture can be hearable, smellable, tasteable, and touchable. I do believe that this means seeing the architecture, and the best place to learn about it is Symbiotic.